A recent study by the Wide Web Foundation found that 27% of men in Uganda have access to the internet compared with just 19% of women. With the recent wave of digitization, the exclusion of women from digital spaces remains a huge threat to their social and economic progress. This year's International Women's Day theme was Digital, Innovation and Technology for Gender Equality. Addressing the media today, women activists resounded the need for government to enhance digital literacy among women.
Add our voice to the global call of embracing digital innovation and technology for gender equality, which is this year's theme globally for the International Women's Day. As civil society actors in this month of women, we celebrate the truth of life every day, that women and girls are essential to success and progress in every aspect of our community or our society, promoting opportunities, including innovation and technology for women and girls, strengthening security, stability, and prosperity for everyone.
Persons living with HIV, on the other hand, believe ICT intervention is a great tool in improving information about HIV prevention, motivation, and behavior skills, as well as promoting the use of condoms. ICT can also improve the access to HIV treatment, ART.
As we stand with women and girls in Uganda and around the globe, the post-International Women's Day, it is critical to continue working towards protecting and advancing human rights.
Call upon all actors to, one, embrace science and technology while formulating and implementing HIV and TB related laws and policies. Two, expand economic security for women and girls by embracing innovation that will facilitate prevention of violence against women and girls.
Moses Nsubuga, alias Supercharge, a person living with HIV, believes if used well, ICT can improve the livelihoods of people living with HIV, as well as make it comfortable for them to access their medication without any fear for stigmatization. Once fully adopted, a person's ARVs can just be posted to their address, instead of them walking for long distances and lining up in hospitals just to get drugs. Secondly, a health worker can just talk to a patient through a phone or a computer. On Wednesday, 8th March, Uganda joined the rest of the world to commemorate the International Women's Day. This time round, emphasis was put on adopting ICT innovations for gender equality.